Shit, man, all the haircut looks like freaking flaps.
Well, like you are.
Fuck
Mongolian.
You. Mongolian.
I just watched an episode the other day.
What episode?
Watching South Park lah, the Mongolian.
Mongolian? Mongolian destroyed my wall. Hey, this is freaking racist eh. The maximum height is 180 centimeters. I'm like 182. What the fuck? Freaking racist game, man.
Racist against Mongolian, huh?
That's true. いきなりだけど、ここで傭兵として最低限やっていけるように簡単な訓練を受けてもらいます。普段はベースキャンプの案内をやってる私ケンダビギンがパイロットさんの訓練も担当するね。Oh, you can become a pilot also, Zero, in the battlefield. Then you have to jump on your Gundam. Yeah lah, something like that. You saw the first one, maybe. Yeah, you can fix your own mech. But you can also go back to base, go back to base and crouch, and it will fix your mech. The enemy can shoot you, Yeah. Can shoot you, then you can jack your mobile suit. This one I confirm will use the Zaku sniper, man. Or the GM sniper too. Oh yeah, the one is crazy, yeah. But there's a way to counter, Zero. You have to press triangle at the right time. Then you can counter. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. then yeah, he cannot knock down straight away, then all of your moveset is all iframes. While you do the animation, all iframes. Go and write. Yeah, la, all the snipers all charging today. Oh my god, fucking cool. Why they never release a local store? So assin. Not popular, holy shit. You know that they do sell a lot of Gundam merchandise stuff. I think it's because one thing I hate the most, right, is that they released the Chinese version. They released Chinese version for Singapore. It's like, wait, what? How is that a thing?
Oh,
Yeah, but Modern Warfare got the microtrans. I don't wanna.
Don't have microtrans, lah. Oh my god.
And the microtrans. No, and the microtrans is quite freaking shady. Eh. Yeah. La.
I try, I got order lah, but it's because it's after 9 PM, so who knows. Because usually after 9 got a lot of order coming in. The thing is, I'm supposed to be part of the priority group, but my account for some reason is not registering as a priority account. Tomorrow must test, huh? See if they're working or not. Will it keep raining, lah?
I didn't know that the... whatchamacallit? The delivery was from the UK. I didn't know that.
Then from where? China?
No, from Singapore lah. That's what I thought.
Singaporeans cannot pull off this kind of big scale delivery service lah. You don't know, man. Singaporeans so fucking incompetent.
You don't know there's two Singaporeans in the fucking party, man. I love how he talks shit, and he's actually a Singaporean as well.
Yeah lah. And Singaporeans should know how incompetent Singaporeans are.
Shit.
I think it's idiocracy lah.
This chicken looks like the one from Iron Blood Orphans. Boom! Boom! Everything fucking dying. Building all fucking destroyed. One shot at the entire freaking whatchamacallit? The fucking colony fucking burst in one shot. OP as fuck.
まずは基本中の基本、モビルスーツは地上専用と宇宙専用それぞれ1機ずつ登録できるよ。
can customize your mobile suit. That means there's monster that will, that's really annoying. There's always one.
キャンプを仕切ってやる。ナイト特別な報酬のを受け渡しは俺が直接やることになってるから。まめに来い。お前さんには期待してるぞ。ま、これからよろしくな。
Custom. GM custom is the best. But I prefer Zaku's, man. Maybe Zaku sniper. If I gacha. Yeah, I'm streaming now. Can gacha in this game, bro? Yeah. The daily coins, then you just use it. You buy things. Custom parts. Zaku's lah. You know it, man. The charge Zaku is in here though. I know that it's in the game, the charge Zaku. Fuck off lah. Supply counter.
こちらは物資配給局になります。ここでは溜まった DP を物資と交換したり、トークンを使って抽選配給にチャレンジしたりできます。 よろしくです。
This is Japan's view. This is Japan's view of American military base. Look at top. Look at top. Oh no, fuck it. They say you can gacha GPO 2. お手持ちの DP と物資を交換できます。Yeah, man. Nuclear, la. Ooh, clothing, no. What the fuck? All the clothing look like ass. Oh my god. Yeah, I think it's versus the old one, right? Holy shit. You see la, red color all expensive. What the hell? No, all clothing actually is expensive. Fuck. Holy shit. The dorm, man. The dorm is awesome, man. Oh, look at this. I guess you have to purchase your own weapon. You can also gacha, I think. You can gacha the equipment. Ooh, the Ifrit. Yes. Ifrit custom, man. Holy smokes. This is the mobile suit with the kunai, you know? The Ifrit custom. Yeah. GM Nightseeker. Oh my god, looks cool. This is what I want, the GM Sniper is still locked, asshole. And I want a Gel Group also. Gun Cannon 2. Look at this, and the Gun. You can play Dark Souls in your Gundam. The Psycho Zaku, man, is from Thunderbolt. He's here. It's not lah. They combine all into this one. Yeah, see, even the Zaku cannon is here also. Yeah, there. Zaku 1 sniper type. Zaku 2 F2, Zaku 2 Kai. Oh, the whole Gundam, man. Look at this, even the Alex is in here, man. Look at this. Even the Alex, Blue Destiny. I think I got it though. I wanted this. Oh, you need to rank up. Call in supply drop lah, gacha, let's go! Woo! 3-star MS, let's go, man! Gacha time! Come on!
なんだかいいのが来そうな予感。
ガランティーか。 Hey, look at this! It's like Call of Duty! Gelgo cannon, what the fuck? It's not what I want! It's really weird that you can't really pick a side. Yeah. Harry Cadbury, holy fuck. Who names these characters? Carrie Cadbury, oh my god. Oh.
When was I ever going?
You know, yeah. Don't hate.
本日も頑張ってくださいね.
Look, they advertised the freaking thing. Top 10 most popular suit. They should reward us with freaking unicorn, man. Or Wing Gundam. Premium medal, the first day of each month. Monthly missions. Probably is for the launcher. Cost of the. Okay. Crossbone? My god, Crossbone is the fastest one. It's one of the fastest Gundam. It's after the F91, I think. Ninety-one was the first Gundam that is shrink down from the full size. It's the first one that shrink down, then after F-91 is the Crossbone. I think it's still the same pilot, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Manga lah. That's why the thing will never ever be animated. Zakutu lah. Just checking if hey, not bad, quite generous, the monthly mission. 50,000 DP, that's a guaranteed one mobile suit, right? That's a reward center.
昇格任務窓口担当のオルデン・モーダと申します。
Gundam.
Yeah, la, it's Gundam and Gunpla, you know?
Warewale PMU, Minkan Gunji
Translate, yeah. Because U is U down here. It's similar to the Germans. I wanna do battle, man. What the fuck?
この訓練でOKかな？それじゃあ始めよっか。
Like it was Christmas.
Yeah, it looks good, the game. Orewa Gandaaaamu. Yep. Yeah. The sound of the thing is awesome. Yes, you have to choose, like, when you first buy your card, right, in the arcade game, when you first buy your card, you have to pick a side. And once you pick a side, it'll lock up the entire, like, if you pick a Fedi, it'll lock up the entire Zeon mobile suits. Yes, and what's messed up is that Zeon, you don't have beam weapons until the higher level. Because everyone picks Federation suits. Your GM has beam weapons, and come on. Yeah.
こちらになります。
Doesn't this encourage camping? Imagine if you have a freaking GM Sniper 2 and you just lie down on a freaking rooftop. Oh my god, man. It's gonna be broken as fuck.
The tank easy to kill leh. The tank very easy to kill one. Yeah, no, but the thing is, for all 2 rockets at you one time, the thing only take, I think, 2 rockets to die.
Did you guys manage to play the beta for Advanced Warfare? Modern Warfare?
Yeah lah, but then someone else disappeared mah.
Shit man.
Went into the mountains.
No, it's...
Mongolian man.
Did they manage to put the crossplay into...
Yeah, it's stupid lah. Crossplay is fucking stupid.
Really? Yeah.
PC players play PS4.
That's dumb man. You guys cannot wreck all
can
the time,
see.
Is it?
You can see the difference on fucking obvious. The fucking PC players
So they don't restrict
PC
the
players, the
PC players using
the reaction so fast.
Controllers.
Yeah.
That's not what they did.
No.
Damn, that's stupid.
I don't know lah, I feel like it's just for beta lah, but who knows lah.
Yeah! Oh my god. The iframes is insane. Yeah. Yep. Must be a hit and run tactic, yeah. I think they also want the range people to be able to play, because I think they have three types of mobile suit, and each one will so-called over damage the other classes. So these three is like rock paper scissors, the way they play depending on the type of the mobile suit. Like it's a counter. Shit, man, tackle and counter, what the hell? Oh my god, that's cool! Counter move, this is the one. Ooh, your thruster also recover, oh my god. First try, man. Space, nice. Oh my god, they use the same control with another Century episode. This is the same control setup, and I hate it. Damn. Why did they go with this control mechanic? And
honestly the most boring game to ever.
You'll get wrecked, man, Recon. That's why they separate the Americans and the Japanese, huh? You play with the Japanese, huh? Oh my god, you get wrecked. Oh, we can do emergency brake. This is cool.
Fucking grab really triggered me already this week. Bye.
How come?
Order. My account glitch last.
こちらは昇格任務受付です。
I tell you already, free for all means no order lor, cause everyone all run into the area.
This is the sorting counter, damn.
Katong, you can't like that, it's a good game. I probably need to resort to doing Panda. Grab not enough, huh? Must have two, Got one only, you 1 hour only do two orders.Together got chance the things send you same place on, same area. Fucking short on. Can reject what?
You just need to know how to play early. Team が確定しました。
最終準備を行ってください。Anyway, most of the order all in reasonable area one lah.They won't ask you to deliver until like fucking cuckoo bird place, huh? From time to time, yes lah, but most of the time it's okay, huh? Hey lah, make good, huh? Oh, so you say McDonald's? Hey lah, McDonald's a lot, huh?
Who is it that took out the whatchamacallit? You took out your shift, Zero, last time. How did that work out, man? No better. I think.The algorithm did not want you to did not want you to quit, that's why.
No lah, I don't think the AI so smart one lah. I don't believe the app is that smart.
Quite cool, I got animation for this. Freaking awesome! Yeah, la, this is Grand War, Grand War. They don't fly in the hangar. Yep, yep, yep. Let's go, gang! Orewa Zaku, la.
Like a basic Gundam or what?
Orewa Zaku, man. It's basically a basic beach, huh?
Games are where they got like a card for you to take on. Then the card got like a full power
attack. Oh, it took damage really. Enemy base. Holy shit! What is this, man? Freaking Counter Strike, yeah. Zaku is cheap recon. That's why when you die, right, it does not matter much. But if you use the advanced suits, right, you two times when you die, right, it's such a. It will make your team lose faster. Yeah.
Okay.
But because this is a basic suit, it's fine. What is he doing? There's an enemy here. What the fuck? Oh! There it is, the fucking pilot.
Oh
Because you need to cap the base, huh? Cap, cap, cap. Oh shit.
Is this an old game or what?
Mew, just came out.
The textures are triggering me, after looking at games with like high resolution textures for such a long time.
They can call an airstrike. Holy fuck. Shit, just power up. Oh my god. My head is gonna be destroyed soon. Man. Time to repair, man. It's time to capture. Hell yeah! Diversions, what does that mean? Private second class, man. Let's go. Recycle tickets, man. I don't know what that is, man. Don't ask me. Fucking fresh. Oh, look at this. The sortie reception ends in 1 hour. Is it maybe like daily you can only sortie a few times? Maybe it's the reset. Huh? 1 hour, eh? I don't think so. Ah, probably. Literally nothing else.
チームが確定しました。最終準備を行ってください。
Not bad at the connection. I'm playing with people from the US and Europe. This is US and Europe. That's not too bad. Look at that, the Gundam ground type. It's in my team. There's a guy with the ground type. 8 MS team lah. Ready up lah, come on. What, the ground type? No. The ground type, the one that's OP is the Magnum, the long range Magnum. It's not a Magnum, what's it called? I'm the only one with Gundam, no man. I don't want to drag the team down. Must produce MS all the way, man. If it's in. Yeah, but the armor though, the armor is good.
Success start this.
Zakuzu, ikimasu. Let's go, man. Zakuzu, you know. Shit, cannot go through the gap. Shit. Man. Yeah, man. Oh, the longer you charge, the higher you jump. Oh shit, me. Oh, fish balls and I'm trapped. Gang up on him! Gang up. what is this, man? Fucking chaotic as fuck. Shit. My teammate cannot game.
You know, like,
oh my god. Bro, he's fixing his mic, asshole. I guess I'm... Yeah, well, capture, blah blah blah. This guy knows how to capture or not. What the fuck? I think you don't know. Go down, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I was saying. Fucking hell.
You have to come out of the map to catch your body.
Okay, yes. There's a sniper as well. Never mind. I think my teammate go plant bomb already at their base. I just spawned with dicks. Destroy enemy base, nice. The bomb is behind us, or? I guess he killed
him. Isn't that your friend? Why are you shooting him?
No, no, he's trying to fix him. Why is no one capping? I think can, it's just that it's not now. It would be cool if I can put numbers though.
Hey man, Big Wally praised you. Down there they got put at the top right.
I cannot praise lah, someone praised
me. Big Wally praised you.
Date has changed, yeah, you see? I think the reset is 3 a.m. Must log in again. I guess it's to prevent people from cheating. That's why. To cheat the system. That's where they log you out. When the date change, they log you out. So that their monthly or their daily mission will refresh, man. Correct.
It's free or what, this game?
It's free, it's on the US store, Rico.
So it's microtransactions, huh?
Hmm?
Not lah, it's
check.
How do you earn money in microtransactions?
Microtrans, yes. Chairman Zero, create a clan. Let's go. Anbula, we create a new Anbula. You still need grand suits, lah, asshole. Gacha time, lah, guys. Don't know, man. Boosted supply drop, what is this? 72 hours limited supply drop. Insufficient tokens lah. Look at this, man. 15 lah. 2 days left. Oh my god. Look at that. Blue Destiny. Ooh, there's a freaking camphor! Oh my god! I love the freaking camphor, man. Oh my goodness. 1 out of 5 selected powerful mobile suit guaranteed. Oh my god. Two days left, man. I need a mobile suit, man.
Uncle, don't lie.
Come on. You already know, the mobile suit is there to tease you, man. It's to cock tease your ass, man. Let's go. Let's buy. You know.
Hi. 物資配給局へようこそ.
Yep. You know it, man, Zero. Mobile game style.
I'm not fooled by your Jedi mind tricks anymore.
Oh shit. Some Japanese guy invited me. Supply drop,
man.
One time or 10 times. Shit, man. But I need the coin stuff for this. 15, man. No, save up first.
I doubt it. You do anything else?
で、エンハンサーズだ。出撃準備を開始してください。
Whatever weapon you use, you suck also. What's the point? Higher rate of fire. High rate of fire, high damage, high everything. Should one time die lah.
That's one of my beef with Modern Warfare. It's the fact that it's not about the fact that, you know, they lock out exclusivity rights. Like, for me, that's fine, you know? But the thing is like, if they start doing microtrans, where is the line going to be drawn, you know? Like, when are they going to stop? What's stopping them from giving you a boost to hit prestige faster? Yeah, people make it a big fuss for the sake of just making it a big fuss, you know. Whereas in games like Destiny, you had that shit before, you know. Why are you complaining now? You know, Destiny been doing it. Like, they lock out an entire map, they lock out an entire strike, they lock out an entire weapon, and it's still fine, you know. And people don't bitch about it. For me, the big issue is microtrans. That's the more bigger issue. What the hell cares when it's survival? Okay. Yep. Oh, it's reinforcement here now. Oh shit. Flank them! Yes! Die. Die, your Federation pigs! Zing Zion! Zing Zion! Escape lagging. Oh my goodness. Definitely requires teamwork by this game. Yeah, man. That's why people balance out the units, man. The support and the raid, you know, all the different types. Two of each, at least. Push in! Both suits are dead, fucking hell. I don't know, both suits landed already. Shit. Asshole. Oh, it's a level 3 mobile suit, that's why you hit them fucking hard. Asshole, you hit me. There's friendly fire for melee, yeah. this game.
Yep.
Oh shit. Asshole. Oh shit, 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock, fam. Oh, you have to wait for him to stagger, then you land your hits. That's how you do crazy amount of damage, huh? Yeah. Drop the grenade there. Yeah. Fucking lost, man. Yeah, I got a star though. Top assist. Top diversion. Cannot praise her. Private second class, huh? I want to be soldier first class, man. Oh man, are you gonna pre-order that game? Hmm. But you get the... You get a summon though. Maybe... Yeah la. I'm thinking maybe there's a physical version. That's what I'm probably going for. It's the physical. You finished the game, right? I finished it. That's one of the. But I know that Final Fantasy VII is the. I finished 7 after 10. that's how much I was behind, because when I first jump onto the game, right, the first inkling I have is this game is too overhyped. Like Final Fantasy VII, the original game, I feel it's too overhyped. It's like everybody been saying, oh my god, look at the graphics, it's so amazing, but it's like the story is okay lah, you know, the story is good, but to me I just feel like, oh, this is amazing because it's the first Final Fantasy 3D graphics. Huh? Yeah. Like when you first play, right, you don't know, right? like she's OP, you know? Like she's your main healer. Eh? Like she can heal everybody. plot armor. Lah. No, they don't. Yes, material. Because the material drop, man. Once you kena kill, material drop. I know that in Final Fantasy VII, when you first start out, right, like the armor and weapons, they're all very, very expensive. That's what I remember. Like you have to pick and choose. You cannot just like randomly just buy shit, you know. Unlike Final Fantasy VIII lah, I know that in Final Fantasy VIII, right, you're screwing around the overworld so much that at the end of the day, when you go into towns, right, you have buttload of freaking the guild. Then if you play the card game also, you get a lot of guild also. Yeah. Yeah. Tell you what, the RPG, right, you have to grind. There will be a certain point where you have to grind. Like, one thing I don't understand, right, like, some people play RPG, yeah, they fucking rush it. That one I never ever understood, like why people do that shit, you know. RPG is meant to be taken slow, at its own pace, you know. Like you have to grind. You don't wanna grind. What RPG you playing? Man? Unless it's action RPG lah, then maybe. Yeah, because the old school RPG, right? Oh my god, man, the wall is insane, you know. Like. The difficulty spiked so crazy. Yeah. Imagine if they would remaster Legend of Dragoon. Man. Oh my god, man. I'd be screaming, man. I think it's wishless, man. That's weird. Oh, okay. Bail out. If Kira is here, Kira will be like, what the fuck is this? Come on, gangbang on them. Aslan! やめてEverybody dies, right? Like the friend from Kira dies, then the friend from Atom dies. Then the best thing is, hey, forget that we killed each other friends, we can still be friends. That's the stupidest thing ever. What the fuck? I was miles away, man, asshole. See, he's level 3 already. I think no matter what, right, you have to gacha in order to level up. That's the thing. If you never gacha, right, you'll be at a disadvantage as level 1 noble suit. You're stupid, right? Fuck, man. Yeah, from across the river. Oh shit, an airstrike. Kena my grenade lah. It's always this guy. Look at him, like, it's a GM but uses a ground tug weapon. Like, what the fuck? That's messed up, man.
Ren. die already lah. Come on, to reach it's broken again.
That's why.
My perfect ball.
Come on, man. Why do they have? Well, look at this.
Fucking hell, man.
Top individual score, top assist, top damage. Holy smokes! Ace pilot,
man. I thought I can go out work because the weather's so nice. Bye. Don't want to stop raining. I still turn the waterproof, man.
You don't know, man. The guy who praised me must be the pleb lah. The pleb with the fucking Earth Federation suit. Everyone use Zaku, don't wanna use Zaku, asshole. Wanna act differently. One more like game. Must win one more. If I jump on the space battle, right, confirm I'll get fucked, man. With all the beam weapons. Daily sortie into battle 3 times, okay. Higher tier, yeah. I have a higher tier, but it's a GM. The GM trainer. I don't know if I should use, but it's beam. I don't like beam. Beam weapons don't like it. Let's see. I think the weapon has to be matched up. See, the Zaku can only hold certain type of weapons. All of this is gacha lah. Because I think the Zaku power output cannot hold beam weapons. Yep. Oh, look at it. Finally, someone with a Gundam. Look at that, man. The Zaku heavy arms. Cool, right? Yeah. Have a full armor, then they have the Zaku 2 heavy arms. Yeah, I think he'll wreck house, huh? I just hope he's good enough, huh? Hope he doesn't die often. Hmm. No, FS. FS is the Garmazaku. It's the Garmazaku custom. The one with a larger beam X. See, man, imagine if there's a Strike Gundam in this. Oh my god. Man. Why everyone here? I'm gonna conquer this. You guys just go. What the hell? You know, if you shoot someone in the head, right, if their head is broken, right, no more radar already. The radar is gonna get broken if you do headshots. Behind us. Oh my god, pilot. Die lah, pilot. Shoot you in the air lah. Oh my god, another pilot. Die lah. Push lah, it's all alone, what are you doing? Fucking idiot. There we go. Come on, just one kill them. Close combat, man. Die there. Close combat. Yeah, la, because my mobile suit type is general. General type of him. Oh, we got this already. It's a guy though, that went behind enemy lines. Yeah, he's gonna cap me. Oh, it's capturing D, asshole. You go and scream support me or what, yeah, asshole. Yeah, send praise to worthy pilot. Shit, man, cannot praise myself. Huh? Shit, man, all of us ace pilot, huh? Most damage, yeah. Yeah, support lah, general. Hopefully lah, the game launch in Singapore store so we can play and... You use what mobile suit in? Zaku, eh?
Hi! Rushi Haikyuu Kyoku e yōkoso! Base camp
mebutsu,
yes,
yes. All the GMs are. They're all beam weapons. Come on, what do I get? Something good, lah, please. Oh shit, there's a GM. Level 3. What the fuck? Or if you get duplicate, you get the recycle ticket. Then you can exchange for other things. Not bad, lah.
Recycle ticket to nandemo koukan shimasu.
Ooh, marking! This is the one. Let's go. Ooh, 60 recycle ticket lah. Shit. Yeah, the markings. Emblems for your mobile suit. Look at this. This is the Phantom Sweep. This is from the PS3 game, these two, the Invisible Knights. Torrington base. Shit, and White Dingo team. Zion, this one. 20 only, Zion. But I don't have it, then. This one, Zion! Fucking cool, shit. Why it was released late, Oh, can do camo also, Zero. Fucking cool, Shit, man, Tiger Stripe, man. Shit, man, Charred as Noble Helmet. Freaking cool. Oh yeah, they just launched right that game. Going crazy, yeah. Really, yeah. You know you can play with your PS4 controller, right? You know, or PS3 controller. Yeah lah. Untouchable lah,
they banned the controller already. Yeah. They don't let long. They pack the thing.
Oh really? Oh my god. Oh.
Yo, 調子はどうだ? さ、受け取ってくれ。さ、受け取ってくれ。さ。
Halloween,
Halloween, event. Pumpkin hair. This Harry Potter, you fuck.
Why Harry Potter? It can be Halloween as well. Which?
What the fuck?
So which one?
Oh, fuck, man.
I'm in Nimanka.
You know one thing I don't get it, Zero. Why the fuck they make the base so fucking big? That's so fucking retarded. There's no point on making the base this big, asshole. Maybe for other things, could be, Fuck it, salty, Space, Let's go. Let's go to space. okay, okay. Got a hand grenade as well. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, no one plays space there.
Space.
That's one of the reasons why 8MS team is so good, you know? Each mobile suit got weak points. Let's try this, man. GM trainer level 2, man. Glory to Haman, man, for the restoration of Zeon. Shit, man, all of my team all use level 1. What is this? Shit, man, I'm the only level 2.
Mamonaku Sento Area ni toudatsu. Junji tsugeki.
Shit, they're all here. What the fuck is that? Fucking damn thing. What the hell is that? Oh my god! They're using tanks, man. Holy shit. Yeah. Wrecked. Shit. Oh. What is this? Oh shit! That's so fucking cool! Did you see that? Did you see that? Zero, that was fucking cool. The Clash, that's awesome, man. Ooh, B, B, B. Come on. Nice one. This time, join. Join the Gandaaaamu. Be a weepler. Let's go.
Why the fuck the thing takes so long to repair? Eh?
Yeah lah, the thing is easy, eh?
The fuck, man. By the time someone comes, smash you already, like that, man.
It's free to play, eh?
But now not much content to do already, like we all just running raids on like Saturday. I don't play Vanilla, I'm playing the normal WoW. I was playing classic for a while, right? Fucking pissed off at it. I don't know how people enjoy playing classic before, I know. It's so unpolished. Yeah, like, I don't know, I cannot get used to it again. So for you, you know, the modern WoW, you want to go back to being a primary. It's not just that, like, it's a fucking grind, like. Okay, la, like, challenging, la, but it's still, I don't know, la. It's too time consuming, really. You know, scare me, Flaga, he just run to you, smash you one time.
No, man. The only time that I'm scared of is when I played the Battle Operation Troy. That one, because you can stomp on pilots.
Yeah. Sounds like fun. What is this, mission failed?
I lost one. No. 5-on-5. Yeah. It's free to play, it's on US store already. I think US and Europe store.
Nine people viewing your fucking stream.
I don't know, man. Maybe it's not launched in their space yet. In their PSN.
They got one Japanese guy say hello.
Maybe it's because they found my videos, so I've been uploading my Gunpla on my YouTube channel.
Then the thing is, can you hear my fucking voice inside? I don't know how to remove la.
No need la.
From last time until now, I don't know. I keep trying to remove the thing, but it's still going up.
Xian Zero, one time I changed GM trainer, straight away lost. I think I must stick to Zaku's, huh? I don't know. Because they have the one from Stardust Memory, then they have one from Thunderbolt. It's weird. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, something like that. It's definitely free to play. There's a lot of gachas, huh? Like you do daily mission, you play it. Gacha. Yeah, man. But the gacha is not that bad, lah. I feel, from what I've seen, it's not that bad. Unless you really, really die, you want that one mobile suit, then that's it, lah. But thank God, I like grunt suits, like Zaku 2, like GM Command, GM Sniper, Zaku Sniper. So to me, I'm fine, for now. Don't forget to watch your back, man. Shit, man. FIFA, lah. The entire game is full of gachas. Gacha this player, gacha that player. Fuck me. Yeah. The boost is good. then you can sidestep also.
Run away!
man. Run away, run away. No, not yet. Soon, soon. Tomorrow I'm gonna watch it. Heard good things about it, but I know that an Astra is amazing. Once, only once. I think you need to modify it, because if you have a melee type, right? If you have a melee type, then you can do more slashes. You can do combos. Shoot at me, man. I'm a fresh model suit, you asshole. I'm gonna die like that. Come on. Shoot a fresh model suit from the back. See, even if I use a level 2 MS, right, it's still fine because it's still a grunt.
Let's go!
top assist score, top diversion. I think the trick is, right, Zero, is that don't ever go with beam weapons. Beam weapons are powerful, but it's not as good as bullets. Yeah, but you know the beam from the GM, right, is actually, whatchamacallit, is, there's a limit to the range, Like, when you go to sniper mode, right, you cannot shoot them from across the map. Because it's a beam pistol, it's not like a, beam sniper. But even the beam sniper, right, in this game, if I'm not mistaken, it still counts as bullets, Even though it shoots beam, it still counts as bullets. Huh? Where? Oh. Look at that. This, the two star is what? Captain, right? Is it? Yes. It's, I think it's a bow with a bomb, isn't it? Look at this guy. Right, you guys playing Last of Us, the remastered. Center and get killed them. Oh, hit. Another hit. Oh my god. got some time. No need for trophies, lah. Ooh, managed to kill. You know, chucking nades. I got a kill. Okay, you just need sound. Oh my god, he destroyed my radar. He headshot my ass. Yeah, and finally, everyone uses Federation suit. Oh, except for one guy, of course. Token. Free coins in a day.
Team が確定しました。最終準備を行ってください。
Yeah, every... Yep. Kasama one time, yes. Yeah lah. Every day you gacha one time, right? Hey, Gravy. Did you manage to finish Final Fantasy 12? Fucking hell, man. Later, man. Bye. When? You need to finish Final Fantasy 12, man. Got a US account or no? No, record. Yeah, it's all in Europe also. Might as well download, eh? You never turn on auto login. Just login, eh? That's why I don't get it, like someone like Zero, they don't have it. Oh my god. Shit, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. You don't want to chong, huh? That's how it works, right? In Battlefield, everything is like that. Okay. I got Battlefield 1, by the way. So that's what I jump on. I thought Battlefield 1 was good. The terrible one is Battlefield 5. Battlefield 4 was the best one. Oh my god! Did you see that? Oh my god! Oh my god! Can I counter then? What was that? Combo breaker! Can I combo breaker? How dare you run past me?
お願いします。
I killed two pilots with a with two grenades. What the fuck? What? Ninja Warrior is one of the best show, man. It's probably second only to Takeshi's Castle. Yeah, man. Takeshi's Castle is fucking awesome.
出撃手配を行います。 それではお気をつけて。 出撃準備を開始してください。 準備を行ってください。
Oh shit, yeah, it's gone. The Changster is gone. How is clone, man? Shit. He moved, right? Now he moved, where? If you see him, send him my best, huh?
Good. 出撃の場所と方法を選択してください。出撃お願いします。
味方機が撃破されました。中継地点は敵に確保されました。攻撃が来ます。損傷中。戦闘継続に問題なく。味方機が撃破されました。味方からのシグナルをキャッチ。損傷増加。
Been for a while. Yeah, la. They used to be they used to be friends, huh? Say again? Oh, I just jacked someone's ability. That's fucking cool. Unbelievable, huh?
Oh,
my teammates. My god.
Oh, きます。中継地点の制圧確認。お疲れ様でした。
物資配給局へようこそ。ベースキャンプ名物抽選配給に挑戦。うん、抽選配給に挑戦ですね。それでは抽選開始です。
まあまあ、かまわないかまわない、夢のオーバーツー。
物資を現在の配給物資はこちらになります。
First class.
現在の配給物資はこちらになります。現在の配給物資はこちらになります。 現在の配給物資はこちらになります。
こちらは昇格任務受付です。
よう、調子はどうだ。ま、ざっとそんなところだ。
それではお気をつけて出撃準備を開始してください。最終準備を行ってください。
定しました。最終準備を行ってください。それでは戦場へ移動します。モビルスーツ隊、発進お願いします。
きます。攻撃終了です。出撃お願いします。
Quit, right? Then you learn another job. Say again. Oh.
撃手配を行います。出撃申請を受理しました。出撃準備を開始してください。ベースキャンプに帰還します。手続きをキャンセルしますね。お疲れ様でした。
The game is definitely good, huh? This game. Yeah. It's definitely not, huh? It's just launched in US and Europe. Should be name combined there, yeah. Should be. I don't know, man. Oh, look at this. Zeku 1. Level 5, man. Yeah.